Hello friends, today we are going to discuss radiation pressure, SI unit and dimensional formula. Radiation pressure is intensity of wave per speed of light. First, intensity of wave. Intensity of wave is energy per unit time divided by area, and this denominator is the speed of the light. Okay. Again, denominator, actually everything is a denominator. So finally, I am changing energy divided by time into area into C. All denominator I made as a together, okay. So now we got as energy is a joule, time is a second, area is a meter square, length into breadth, and the velocity of the light meter second minus one. Velocity is a displacement by time, it's a meter by second. Okay, now second I am all the terms from denominator I am going to take it as a numerator. So before that, meter square, meter will it going to be the meter cube. Okay, so joule, second, meter cube, and the second minus one. Again, this all the terms I am going to take it as a numerator. Okay, so we'll get as a joule, second minus one, meter minus three, again second plus one, second minus one, you can cancel denominator only. Okay, now joule is a newton meter and meter minus three. Joule is a force into displacement, we can take it as a newton meter. Okay, 1 newton is force, SI unit is the mass into acceleration, kg meter second minus two. Kg is a mass SI unit, acceleration it's a meter by second square, and again one more meter is there, and meter minus 3 is there. Okay, so all the meter I'm making as a together, so kg meter plus 1, here plus 1, here again plus 1, plus 1, meter minus 3, and second minus 2. Okay, so here it is a 2, here it is a minus 3, so kg meters 2 minus 3, so it's going to be minus 1, second minus 2. So the final unit kg meter minus 1, second minus 2. So m l t is a dimensional formula. Mass is for power 1, length is for power minus 1, time is for minus 2. So 1 minus 1 minus 2. So the final dimensional formula will be m power 1, l power minus 1, t power minus 2. Thank you.